Symbol on that train is CSX I-009. The 009 originates in Port Newark, New Jersey. Uneven ground here with all these rocks and junk. Heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at Bedford Park. All on this Wednesday, August 24th, 2022, from Wide World of Trains and YouTube. Pretty cool DP all right in the middle, or at the end, wasn't it? Let me know what you think in the comment section below the video. You'll see a area where you can leave your comments. Let me know what you think, and you'll see a thumbs up button. Go ahead and click that. Give me a like. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. Hold it! Don't click away, because there's more trains to come. There always is that Wide World of Trains, because you ain't seen nothing yet. Here comes the next video. Roll it and give me a thumbs up. Let's go! Bunch of fare tables right there. Look at all them bear tables. Symbol is CSX I-010. The I-010 originates in Bedford Park, Chicago, Illinois, heads east to Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates, all on this Wednesday, August 24th, 2022, from Wide World of Transit, YouTube. Lots of bear tables, look at them, heading east. Here comes the next video, roll it. On that train is CSX I-169. Big, huge double stack train with the DPU all right. The 169 originates in South Kearny, New Jersey, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at the 59th Street Yard. All on this Monday, August 22nd, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Wow, it almost looks like it's raining down there. Okay, here comes the next video. Roll it. Deer is about a quarter mile away from me. It's not moving very fast. Oh, good thing there's no train close by. Well, there is. There's one coming about 2 miles away. Forgot about that one. But that's not close. He'll have enough time to cross. Bambi. Look at that. Mother and Bambi. Show you how far away that is.
maybe closer to a half mile. Well, I said there was a train about 2 miles away. I'm going to take a look in that direction and see if we can spot it. There it is. Yeah, it's right there. First train in about an hour up here on the bridge. He's a good mile and a half, 2 miles away. We'll resume recording when he gets closer. Here comes the next video, roll it. Symbol on that train is CSX I-158. 158 originates in North Baltimore, Ohio, heads east to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where it terminates. All on this Wednesday, August 10th, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. he is motoring, Jack. Did you see that bouncing there on the crossing? Some extreme car bouncing right there over the crossing. Symbol is CSX. I-158. The 158 originates in North Baltimore, Ohio. Heads east to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where it terminates. All on this Tuesday, August 23rd, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Big train, too, with the DPU all right. Okay, here comes the next video roll. Well, wait a minute, before we roll it, I haven't seen an NS in a while. Let's walk over there and see if we got anything coming. Be cool to get a train meet here. More litter bugs. Okay, looking east, I don't see anything down there. Looking west, nothing that way. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it.
Here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. Wide World of Trains right there.